Well, here we are on February 1st at Mink Creek in southern Minnesota. And Lorinda, I was just laying down here in the grass having a bit of sun. Lorinda shrieked and she pointed down in the grass and she said, "Look at this." And it's a frog that I thought was dead on the grassy bank, but she said, "No, it moved." And sure enough, he's still alive, barely moving. Right? Yep. Any idea what the temp is? Air temp?
No.
Okay. Wow. Live frog, 1st of February. He's not looking well.